Hi, I'm Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we're right outside the Tennis Warehouse retail store. Let's go ahead and look at some of the new product we have here. First up, we have this limited edition O3 Sharapova racquet. It's available for pre-order now. It's a little bit of a lighter version of that standard O3 white, but cosmetically it looks just like the one that Maria Sharapova uses. It's got this pink accents up here on the top as well as on the bottom. And see here, Prince is in pink, and it's got a replica of her signature there. But because it's a little bit of a lighter weight, it's really easy to swing for those women who are looking for something that just swings through the air really quickly. So it's a really nice looking racket there. And we also have some new head bags, and these are the Airflow bags. Head not only updated its Airflow line of rackets, but also its bags. First up we have is the backpack in the line. All the bags are these great black and white colors, nice and sharp looking. This is a nice compact way to get your stuff to and from the courts. It has lots of accessory pockets, storage options in the zippers. We have here lots of ID holders, pockets and zippers, and a place for your cell phone. You also can carry your racket in a back pocket here. It's nice and padded to protect your racket. And also the back here is nice and protected and are padded, so it's nice and comfortable when you're carrying that one. And here we have a sport duffel option. This bag is great for going to the courts or using it to go to the gym or possibly, you know, a nice weekend bag. It's got tons of storage, nice wide open main compartment. Inside you're gonna find a removable toiletries bag as well as a wet dry bag for a nice change of clothes if you are going to the gym. It's also great insulated sleeve here to throw in your water bottles, keep them nice and cold when you're working out. And lots of little storage space here on the sides. If you're looking for more of a racket bag, this is the Pro 3-Pack, so it carries up to 3 rackets. And one of the racket compartments, which carries 1 racket, actually features this climate control technology. So if you put your racket in there, it's nice and protected from swings in temperature, the extremes. And the other packet has a removable toiletries bag, as well as the wet dry bag, and there's other nice accessories, pockets in there. And if you're a player who's got more than just a couple rackets and you need, or you're just looking for more storage, there's this 6-pack bag. This racket bag has a lot of storage features. You have inside here a main compartment, so you can fit a couple rackets in here. You can see there's another storage options in there. And you have the insulated water bottle holder, so keep your drinks nice and cool while you're out there on the court. And the other racket compartment features that climate control technology again, and you'll find other removable bags in here. You have an option for some clothes or maybe an extra pair of shoes, a toiletries bag, and another clothes bag. And if you're one of those players who's just finding that they never have quite enough storage, there's this Competition Pro bag. Now, it fits a couple of rackets, but it fits a lot of accessories. You can bring a change of clothes, extra pairs of shoes. It's got a really large main compartment here with some pockets. And they also have those removable bags. This is the wet dry bag for some extra clothes. And you have an accessories bag. On the side here, you can see there's a ventilated shoe bag, so you can throw in an extra pair of shoes or throw in the ones that you just played in, but it's ventilated, so you know, keeps the air flowing on there. On this end of the bag, there's the insulated drink bottle holder and another accessories pocket. And then the racket compartment, it features climate control technology protecting your racket from those extreme temperatures, and there's some additional storage for small accessories on the outsides of the bag. And that's just a quick look at some of the new product we have here. Check back next week and we'll go over some new items.